Today's Redneck project is get rid of your Christmas wreath. For this, you're gonna need some gasoline, a lighter, a poker, with some newspaper on it, and of course, your wreath. And that's how you get rid of your Christmas wreath.